So a correct question is that it follows the line of the lesson exactly. What did we have today? We did a lesson for 2 hours and we concluded the topic that was around from me to the group and the group to the creator. So obviously that's something that includes the whole of reality, you can say. But we need to hear the question and see that it follows the same angle, that through the group I recognize the Creator, through the group I see the face of the Creator, through the group the Creator appears to me. In short, those three states, me, group, Creator, how do we put together our adhesion in it? That the Creator to me is through the friend, the Creator is dressed in the friend, etc. So, questions about that would be great. But anything outside that, what am I doing with my family? I don't care. I don't care about your family. What am I doing with something else? I don't know. Or something about the world now? I don't care. Or terrorism, something with my health issues? No. All I care about right now is me, the group, the Creator, making them as one. That's called Israel. The light and the Creator are one.
How do we, in practice, relate to the friends as to the Creator, one but to one? What does he say here? Therefore, when he lies to his friend, he's lying to the Creator. And when he causes grief to his friend, he causes grief to the Creator. So if a person is used to telling truth, then it will bring him benefit to the Creator. So the ratio has to be one to one. So how do we, again, from the right side, as we decided, we determined from the right side, how do we lock ourselves on relating to the friend as to the Creator, and that it will be clear to us that it is absolutely the same. Rather, only the shattering for the time being is hiding that from us. And how do we all the time look this way and lock ourselves on that, and we constantly correct ourselves to the extent that again I somehow begin to criticize and to relate through my own interests, I immediately correct myself so that I relate to the friend as to the Creator. How are we going to do that? Please.
Meaning the Creator through those flaws.
Rav, again, speak from the three lines, right? Right, then a disturbance appears, so it's the left, and I go back, and again I go back now to the middle line. I ask for help to correct it, etc. And then the upper line positions me on the middle line, and the Creator is always revealed on the middle line.